everyone, it's Mirror's Day 290. So today, we're gonna be taking a look at Clovis Rider, one of the latest 2021 cars that I need to review on my channel, except for the mini racers. So if you're wondering why are there cars in the background, well, it's because I want to try out something to get some more scenery. Like, my channel has been not getting a lot of views lately, so this is why I'm gonna try this. And this is gonna be for my upcoming videos with cars in the background that relate to carved out review from now on. I hope you guys understand. So here's Clovis' artwork. Looks smirky, metal, 2021, Clovis Rider. Again, the generic back. You can get Muddy Rusty's Racing at the McQueen, Train of Hoods and Mirrors, which is a boring release. The Fusing Tractor, which some people think it's hard to find, along with Hot Rod Louis Nash, Jimmy Cables, Car Street Million, Pan Wheel Dough, Van Thailand, like as usual. Without further ado, let's open him up. So here is Clovis Rider out of the package. He does look absolutely amazing. So the Thomasville racers in the background are so enthusiastic to see Clovis out of the package. And there is a screenshot of where Clovis appeared. He was one of those 1950 Piston Cup racers during Doc's racing days in Car Street, when McQueen was rewatching Doc race at the Fireball Beach when Doc was doing the crash. And also, Jimmy Lugwrench is also out, which I also need him, along with Dewey. Dewey hasn't hit the U.S., so hopefully I can get them soon. So without further ado, let's take a look at Clovis Rider. Here's Clovis, looks very, very enthusiastic. And there's 355 mph, Clovis Rider. Larry's Auto Parts, Route Tree, High Point, North Carolina, 41. Jonathan's Car BQ, a funny logo. Yellow Rims, High Point, North Carolina, Mud Oil. D10-02H, Jonathan's Car BQ, Larry's Auto Parts, out on Route Tree, 41. All black and yellow. I just love Clovis. But May 11th, week of 2021, yellow rims. And I get this at Target, along with Rusty, Nick, and Racing Man Francesco. And his hood is a lot like mustard yellow. There's the outline red. I'm just loving this guy. There's a segment. I really hope I can get a Jimmy Lugwrench so I can review him. So let's take a comparison with Ducky Font Leroy, because they have similar models. The grills are just different. Ducky's is happy. Numbers are just different. Slightly different. Ducky is a little bit taller. And Ducky was one of the fan favorites in KC. Slim Hood. Slim Hood is pretty wide, but the models are just similar. Randy Lawson, even though they're very, very similar, but the grills are just different. Randy does have the same grill as Ducky Font Leroy and the headlights. So which 1950 racer model with Clovis is your favorite? Clovis as himself, Randy Lawson, Ducky Front Leroy, or Swim Hood? I prefer Ducky because of the red. I love his design, but what is yours? Similar, with a similar model is Leroy Hemming. And Leroy is so iconic because he's one of those rookies. And I remember that scene when Doc flipped onto real Leroy in Cars 3. It was pretty, pretty iconic. And yes, not to mention, I hope I can get Dewey and Jimmy soon. Hopefully. And that'll do it for this review on Clovis Rider. I hope you enjoyed the new update on my table, like putting the cards that relate to a card, for an example, like Clovis, along with the 1950 Racers, and who else? Carnival Shoe with the Carnival Racers. But nothing less, hope you enjoyed, and what do you think about that? And let me know in the comments, and we'll see you next time, and goodbye.